Today I'm going to show you how I built and painted this German motorcycle crew. As you can see, the kit came with excellent detailed accessories. If any of you are familiar with this German company, Preiser, please let me know. Parts fitted without any issues, although I'd recommend to handle with care. Paint is mixed in equally within the bottle with isopropyl alcohol. With a damp brush, I overbrushed the upper areas. I paint the details of the model. Mix both these paints in equal parts. Then followed by a dark brown acrylic wash. Mix the two previous colors with Viejo's green, brown, and white.